everybody, and welcome to First Central Congregational United Church of Christ here in Omaha, Nebraska, one of the two homes of the Ragtime to Riches Festival and Omaha's oldest continuing Protestant church. This is one of the places they let me practice at, and it's really, really easy for me to love this organ. It's a 1947 Aeolian-Skinner, and it's one of the most powerful ones here in town. Another reason I'm here is that I wanted to take a page out of Carol Williams' book. She once made an album called Just Rags. Now, Carol's one of the most famous concert organists around, and for many years, she was the city organist in San Diego, and recently she moved from California to Virginia. Anyway, I wanted to take a page out of Carol Williams' book and play some rags on here. And if things don't work out as a virtual concert, let's just call this a glorified practice session. I want to go in chronological order and start out with one of Scott Joplin's waltzes. And well, this one was written in 1901, and it's called the Augustan Club Waltzes.
Thank you.
Well, the year after the Augustan Club Waltzes was written, a composer named Kathryn Athol Morton came up with one that I've recently been working on and been having a ball with. So we're going to see how it sounds right here on this organ, and hope you like it. It's called Ragtime Showers. Okay, thanks. Thanks a lot. Well, this next one was written in 1903. It's become one of my favorite rags to do. It was written by a man named Bruce Raymond. And I hope you're satisfied with this one. I hope you'll be satisfied with this one. This one's called Satisfied.